deadly shootout at a local toy store has left one police officer wounded and a wanted serial killer dead.
Oh, darn. Our next guest claims her son's doll is possessed by the spirit of a dead mass murderer.
I'll be watching over you.